That's where the only party is in this block, man. Applebee's. See that? I be smashing shit, man. With Acme Angles, and that's my dad's bank. It's Interstate Bank. And this is what I called out in my song called Horn Hands. This is Paul Slayman and Louis Slayman's company. It was the Slayman Triforce Development. This is their logo, and I said, screw if you receive your trees at Paul's company. I mean, really, they're my homies, but we fell apart, and they just don't understand rap music, so I wish them the best. Sorry, Paul, for the diss, you know. Maybe you told me not to mention you, but you guys just don't understand, man. The music and hip-hop, so fuck all my old Bulls friends and that whole legacy, because, man, we used to be tight, but now it's an epic story. They got 50 cent hamburgers here, no pun intended. And this little maze is not as complicated as you think. At the same time, it is complicated. You got Sonic, Zaxby's, Starbucks, Whataburger. It's about the best you can get, you know, sushi and all different kinds of shit. There's all kinds of little twists and turns in this maze. It's not as scary as you think, because at the same time, you'll be trapped here for the rest of your life working in Sonic or one of those places. The sushi cafe or the Chick-fil-A, you know? You gotta be careful on 9/11. That's what I always see at the time. Take two. Take 45. Take six. Yeah. Peace.